The question is, find the modulus of the following complex numbers. The given problem contains a complex number as 2 plus 3i into 1 minus i is equals to z. So we will take the complex number first, that is z is equals to 2 plus 3i into 1 minus i. Now before going to apply the modulus, first let me multiply these two complex numbers. That is 2 plus 3i into 1 minus i. The first complex number contains the real part as 2. So 2 into the remaining complex number is known as 1 minus i. You take the second complex second term, that is known as imaginary part in the first complex number, that is known as 3i. 3i into 1 minus i. Then z is equals to 2 into 1 is 2. 2 into i is known as 2i. Plus 3i into 1 is known as 3i, minus 3 into i becomes how much? I square. Then z is equals to 2. Now we'll simplify the imaginary terms. There are two imaginary terms. One is known as 3i, the other one is known as minus 2i. So this can be written as 3i minus i, 2i becomes i, minus 3 into i square is known as minus 1. Then z is equals to 2 plus i into minus 3 into minus 1 makes it as a plus 3. So here the two real terms are existing. One is known as 2, the other one is known as 3. Now we'll add the two real numbers so that 2 plus 3 will become 5. Before that, let me keep in one bracket 2 plus 3, and separately I can write it as the imaginary part, that is known as I. Now when we add the real part, 2 plus 3 becomes 5 plus I. Now this is in the form of z is equal to 5 plus i can be written as 5 plus 1 into i. Now this complex number is in the form of z is equals to a plus ib, where a is the real part is equals to 5 and b is the imaginary part is equals to 1. Right. Now we'll go for the formula for the modulus of a complex number. That is, if z is equals to a plus ib, then modulus of z is equals to square root of real part of z whole square plus the other one is known as imaginary part of z whole square. Now based on this, we can write it as z is equals to modulus of z is equals to, we can write it as square root of real part whole square, that is 5 square, and imaginary part is known as 1, that is 1 square. Then you will get modulus of z is equals to 25 plus 1, modulus of z is equals to square root of 26.